Cheers.
Cheers.
What would be like a relaxing 10 days for you? What would you do for 10 days?
Why did you put the word relaxing in front of it?
Can you relax?
Not for me. I will talk to you never.
So fickle-minded and fussy. And I'm here to help them. In India, the marriages, they are between two families. So the parents guide their children. And that is the work of a matchmaker.
Very nice person. Understand sense of humor.
You know how I hate comedy.
The clients, they want everything.
Someone charming.
Equal to my pay or higher.
Adjustment is also important.
You have to be attracted to the person and the person has to be good. I don't think that it's a lot to ask for.
I'm really close to my mom.
And I wholeheartedly trust her judgment.
If he doesn't finalize, me and my husband are going to finalize the girl for him. That is what I've decided.
Matchmaking has become a tough job, but I'm trying my best.
Here we are.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
I fill my time so that I don't sit and realize how single I am.
You meet a lot of people and then you're like, why is it taking so much of time to meet a right person?
My efforts are meaningless if the stars are not aligned.
In the beginning, it was kind of awkward. So...
Hi.
Hi.
It's our time now.
I live in North Carolina. You live in Austin. How does that work for you?
I want to see you again.
This is why I'm a matchmaker.
This is a new process for me, but what if things are about to turn around?
Giving happiness to others.